Can I get addicted to drugs and alcohol even if I only use them once in a while?
The answer to that is yes, absolutely. You see, addiction is a process and not a single event. Most people use with the mentality of only doing it once in a while, not to become addicted. Yet, many drugs of abuse directly or indirectly target the brain's reward system by flooding the circuit with dopamine. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter present in regions of the brain that help regulate a number of processes, such as movement, emotion, motivation, and perhaps most relevant to the phenomenon of addiction development, feelings of pleasure. Overstimulating this system with drugs produces euphoric effects, which strongly reinforce the behavior of drug use, essentially teaching the user to repeat it. If repeated drug use behavior continues, you could soon find yourself struggling with a full-blown addiction to the drug. Surprised at just how quickly you are using and not realize how this addiction snuck up on you. But everyone's brain chemistry is different, which, in addition to many other factors such as genetics, quality of social support, as well as a history of trauma or other mental health struggles, can greatly influence whether or not you become addicted. Though it may seem obvious, if you don't do drugs or drink alcohol, you will not become addicted. Similarly, if you simply limit your consumption, you will lower your risk of addiction. Being careful about how much and how often you drink, or staying away from drugs and alcohol altogether, is always a smart move.